First came Kevin, then came Lucy, third in line was me. All of us were ordinary compared to Cynthia Rhodes. She always stood at the back of the line, smiled beneath her nose. Her favorite number was 20, and every single day, if you asked her what she had for breakfast, this is what she'd say. Starfish and coffee, maple syrup and jam, a butterscotch cloud, tangerine, silent odor of air. If you set your mind free, baby, maybe you'd understand. Starfish and coffee, maple syrup and jam. Cynthia wore the prettiest dress with different color socks. I had always wondered if my mates were in her lunchbox. Me and Lucy opened it when Cynthia wasn't around. And Lucy cried, I almost died. You know what we found. Starfish and coffee, maple syrup and jam, butterscotch cloud, tangerine, side odor of ham. You set your mind free, baby, maybe you'll understand. Starfish and coffee, maple syrup and jam.
Remember.
parked your car sideways, that wouldn't last. So you're the kind of person who believes in making out once, loving and leaving fast. I guess I must be dumb. She had a pocket full of horses, Trojan and stuff. But it was Saturday night, I guess that makes me alright. You said, what if I got to lose? Honey, I say, little red, go red. cause you any sorrow. Never meant to cause you any pain. Be your